Alright, we have Salam Jammington versus Conviction on our screen. So we have Lucina Fox, Slam Jammington taking the lead. Fox and Conviction on Lucina. So we're looking at quite a potential. So Conviction is kind of new-ish to the scene, but he's really making a splash. Currently our favorite number GPR is Slam Jammington, who is Slam Jammington. Curious to see how he can handle it. So Conviction's definitely taken out some pretty strong people in the region before. Do you think it's doable? Interestingly enough, I see Conviction using Marth more than Lucina, so I'm wondering why he decided to go with Lucina today.
JPZ versus Burn, the one and only on setup number 11!
So I'm just kind of looking in for a kill option now, so Conviction will die. This is just about it. Ooh, I love it. Oh, goes for the ledge jump. Alright, for the back air.
Dash four land.
Oh, he almost in front of back air. Yeah, he's in hitting back air and shields. It's kind of stale right now, but nice thought. I don't think it works as well as the side B as it did.
Side B is stupid to try to punish.
Yeah, so
hard.
Slam's having just a little bit of trouble closing off the stock.
Lifts him up.
Yeah, if this was Marth, then he could have built that up. That's a nice nair, trying to keep him out. He's at 152, and he needs to find a way to die. That's the first time he hasn't shielded that, too, so that's important. Safety. Up throw. Not gonna kill quite
almost
yet. Nice.
I think another one will. I mean, no, it's still. Oh, that's dead.
Oh, wow. Nice. So,
he's playing this so patiently.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
That sucks.
That's a direction.
Not gonna kill him yet.
He had rage, maybe. Yeah, he's at too high percentage. He's going to combo super well. He's got to just, like, now.
Yeah, jeez. Okay.
So okay. Back at zero all. Tennis. Conviction taking a second to take his breath before getting off the spot. Just for a nice full.
I like that he knows that Fox is going to...
Oh, just grabs him out of it. Calls him out. Oh, nice tech on that. Otherwise, he would have had a lot of problems with him. Okay, Conviction just catching his breath from
he's the spacing on these backers.
Yeah, he's used to playing Marth, if you think about it. So he might have a lot of.
Oh, the call out!
Oh, he would have gotten that over the go.
This boy is home from church and he ain't messing around. Here we go. Ooh,
nice.
Ooh, that was
backer. Nice. Oh my gosh. Slam. Give this man a chance.
Oh, man.
This man has a great chance, but. Interesting choice. It got him out of there. Got
some
extra damage.
Just an extra percent, yeah.
Yeah, that's the big thing.
Could
so
be the just percent
you
need.
It's anybody's game right now.
Is this it? Oh, no, he's trying to get one. He knows.
He's so close to getting with that. Oh, he's just waiting for a call out. Oh, that background landed. Did you see that?
Yeah, this is intense. Oh!
Is he dead?
No.
He's got a regard though. That might be it. He could jump.
Yep.
Nice jump. Four throw. He has a three. Four throw. I would have made four throw. Got it. No rage, so he doesn't die this time, but.
Fox is one of the characters in the game that honestly has better smash attack 2 frames. Especially because that high percent was just like, didn't do him any favors. But.
Alright, Slam Jammington takes game one over Conviction.
Survival! Survival! Mario!
Switching to Mario. Probably a good choice.
Ready to play some Puyo?
Oh, they want to commentate really bad.
So game two, I think Slam decided to do a switch to Mario here, because maybe if I made a choice. Oh, just waits that out, really good wait out. Gets through some of the Mario combos, tries to keep him. Some up tilts back air, just gonna leave him, let him go off stage. Oh my gosh, this is... What are you doing to this man? Backer catches him. Nice fireball for that. And he's... Oh my gosh, just a forward air. Doesn't even spike him, just kills him right off the side. Alright, so a lot of ground for Conviction right now here, but... Doable. Oh no! On the cape for insult to injury. What a way to end it. Slam jamming can just take it. That's it. Running with it after the switch to Mario. My gosh. You are a monster.
Thank you.
Why? Why would you do this to this man? He's an up-and-comer that's doing well, and you just punish him.
That Fox match was so close.